think that everyone should come and see it because it's just a new and fun way of looking at really serious and really relevant issues in our society today. And just to kind of change your ideas maybe of what you have about gender politics and gender issues.